Okay, guys, and welcome to this, my first stream of GameCube games. Oh, GameCube or Wii games in this case. But it's going to be a bit F-Zero GX. Now, I haven't played this game in so long. I had a very, very brief shot of it last night, just to see, you know, while I was testing out the stream, and wow, yeah, it's still very, very difficult to go back to. So what we're just going to do, I'm just going to do a Grand Prix, simple Grand Prix, and I'm going to work my way through them from Novice to Expert, and see how we got on. That game is very loud in my headset at the moment. Okay. So we've got Mute City first of all. We'll go with the awesome Captain Falcon. At least until we can unlock some other racers. I don't know why I've always got a thing for White Cat. Just like that vehicle. Now the only downside to streaming this game is that it's 60 frames per second and I cannot stream at 60 frames per second. It's weird that you forget how slippy the controls in this are. As they should be, I mean, it's anti-gravity racing. Excellent. But yeah, I definitely need to try and get component cables for this just because it looks like ass. And I remember this game looking so nice. Excellent! So we are streaming? Yes, we are. What do you mean the Captain Falcon theme? How's it looking anyway? Just does it look okay? I mean, I'm just very wary about it looking like shit. I'm not getting the chat on my laptop. Probably my laptop has been shit. Okay. Okay. Nice and smooth. Good stuff. The problem with dealing with a game that was only in standard definition means it does look like absolute ass on an HD TV. Hopefully it looks okay in the stream because it's kind of squeezed down a little bit so it doesn't look quite as eh. But yeah, it's going to be interesting to see how it goes. I've seen in the Twitch thread I really need to try and get a component cable for my Wii. If only just to, I don't know, sharpen up the image a bit, it's just so there in places. This game is so very Sega in so many ways as well. I can never remember the time and if there's a boost in this or not.
Thank you.
It's like, it's just so easy to hit the side. Okay, no! Shit! Wasn't paying attention. I will say, I'm not a fan of the music in this course. That's the trick, just to try and get your speed up nice and high without bashing against the walls. Definitely harder than I remember it being. So just a quite, seeming to quite run through the three main Grand Prix and then see how we get on. Oh, I remember hating this track. It's weird because you play Mario Kart on CC and you think, my god, this is so fast, and then you play this and you're like, it's not that fast. I always remember this bit, the kind of two-tier track, but... Shit. There we go. Yep, thank you. So the music's alright, I prefer the music in X though. Nice. Nice. Cool. I don't know if that's an issue with Elgato or if it's, you know, anything else. I think it's the Elgato because I get a similar thing when I start a level in Mario Maker. It kind of, it's almost like when it changes, it's almost like a change of scene in the game. That kind of throws it out for some reason. I'm not sure how well this game would work online, actually. I mean, the speed of it's just insane. I mean, you're talking literal microsecond reaction times on even this sometimes, and it's just... Whoa, who the fuck are you? Ah! Still good though, it's still an awesome game. Fuck, you know, I'd be happy just with an HD remaster of this game, it'd look fucking amazing. Oh, I remember this one. Whoa! Things you forget. That's right. Courses with right angles. Fucking hell. And I'm like boosting in this. Oh, that's right, and mines, and ice. Wow, I got actually braked for a second there. Oh, I always forget that jump's there. Fucking yes. Did I get a cheesy wee cutscene now? Yes, I do. Black Bull, who's the red one? I never remember, that's not Fire Stingray, is it? Yeah. Okay. F-Zero TV. From the I have no memory of this. We're broadcasting an interview with the Grand Prix champion. Okay then, I'd like to ask you something. Ooh, what are we asking? I will wait if you want to give me a response in the chat. What should we ask Captain Vulcan? Man, I need to set this so the chat responds quicker. It's too much lag. No? Okay. Why did you become a racer? Why not?
Can you tell us why you became an F-Zero racer?
I was born to be an F-Zero racer.
There we go. A man of many words.
Enthusiasm, champion. That's it, everyone. We'll see you at the next Grand Prix.
Playing. 15 tickets. Oh, that's right, I forgot you've got the whole custom machine thing. I forgot about that. Okay. So we'll see if we can do the three basic cups today on the easiest setting. Because like I said, it's been... It must be easy about 10 years since I proper played this game. So, and to be fair, I was never amazing at it in the first place. Oh, big blue. So yeah, we'll do that and then we'll maybe another time I will up the difficulty and do a different. Oh, that was a short lap. I thought it was a corner. Shit. Ah, that's better. Not position wise, but. Ah. The fuck? Came third against some guy and Professor Charles Xavier with him. Who was it? The Mighty Hurricane and Astro Robin. Red Gazelle, that was the one I was wondering. Okay, a bit of port time. Big Rob. Oh, forget how rammy they are in this game. Jesus Christ, just losing positions the whole way here. Okay. It is amazing how quickly you can go from the back of the grid to first in less than a second. Oh dear. Oh, thank God. Every time. That's better. Right, Okay, what have we got next? Mobius ring. Oh, yeah. I haven't seen any kind of pipes yet. I mean, eggs and loads of them. Gotta go fast. Last thing, I mean, just imagine how good this would look if they even just upped the resolution. I mean, because it looks really nice and dolphin. And that's literally just upscaled, you know? But the textures are nice and clear, and you can see it, and it's still running at 60 frames per second. My god. I would be on that in a second. Less than a second. And again, you're always amazed at how quickly corners and things sneak up on you. Yeah, ah, nearly. Excellent. Ah, there's White Cat in front. Okay, I think this is the last one, is it? No, no. Oh, I forgot there's five in each Grand Prix instead of four. I used to play Mario Kart. But yeah, pipe time. I always forget how hard it is to kind of keep track of what's down. Ah, there we go. A boost! I hit a boost, finally! But I spent the whole track missing them. Whoa! Ah! Should've seen that coming. Let's go! Woohoo! Uh oh, didn't think that worked. Shit. swear to God, I hit every one of those bloody things. Oh, I'm in first. Oh, damn. See, my top-notch racing skills, not that. It is like this game wants to make you motion sick. It's just like, wow. No. Amazing. Stole it at the last second. See, that's the thing, this game runs at a solid 60. Solid. And it still looks really good. You know, and this is a game that's 12 years old, for God's sake. This came out in the GameCube, which was only... It was more powerful than the PS2, but not by a massive amount. I mean, we're not even talking Xbox levels of power here. Go! Ah! Oof! That was very lucky. What? That was very unlucky. It's so easy to accidentally tilt in a direction. That was literal madness. I don't think I'd risk boosting in this course. For a minute there, I thought, is it going to let me? No. The ace. Mental note, don't land on the dirt. I never even noticed that little recharge strip before you come into the tunnel. No! fucking hell. It's... wow. Plus you've got lives, you can only do it so many times. Really should have hit that boost. Oh. Ah! Totally thought I had that there. Oh well, that'll be a boost one then. It really is all about being gentle and sneering in this. If you're too heavy with it, then you just skid everywhere. Fuck, man! I think this is my last attempt at it. Shocking. What the hell? Damn straight, I'm gonna have to use it, aren't I? Ah, oh, bumped him in his first. If it was emulated PES, it'd look a hell of a lot better. It's running in the Wii, so. White Cat one, that's fine, I don't mind, I like White Cat. Fucking hell, that was harder than I thought, and this is the easiest, definitely. Okay, I think that's the end of that one. In terms of 5-2. Yeah, we'll skip that shit. Don't want to see that, don't care. Come on. Yeah, no, it looks like ass.
F-Zero TV. That's a great machine you've got there.
The Blue Falcon is the fastest machine on the circuit.
I'd love to ride in that kind of machine just once in my life.
So everybody's got that weird shoulder bob.
We'll see you at the next Grand Prix.
F-Zero TV. Thanks for playing.
Super Lynx. I can't remember how you unlock other vehicles. I don't know, do you buy them or...? Never remember. Okay, and we'll do the Emerald Cup and we'll... call it a day at that, I think. See, there she's there, white cat, but I haven't unlocked her yet. Ah, oh, thanks, Bids. Okay, now there was... Yeah, cylinders. There was quite a difficulty jump from the first Grand Prix to the second, so I imagine there'll be a similar one here. Yes, I knew the fact it was a fire one. Fucking brilliant. It is a hard game. Oh, you posted this. Yeah, it's fairly difficult. I mean, this is, I'm not the easiest setting at the moment, just because it's been like 12 years since I've played it. But it's coming back to me in bits and pieces. I mean, I'm remembering courses, even if not the specifics of them. Dobro is very, very fast. I mean, listen, obviously the stream's only 30 frames per second, but the game's running at 60. So it's just like, fucking hell. But this, it wouldn't work at 30 frames per second, it just wouldn't be as good. 60 is just, it's just like, OMG test speed. It makes Mario Kart 200cc look like 50cc, it's ridiculous. It's so easy to fall off the pipe. Especially right at the end, because you need to get your position just right so you come off on the right side and not do what I just did and fly off the end. There we go. Out my way. Thank you. Okay, don't hit anything. Yeah, I do. For some reason it doesn't like capturing it widescreen, it keeps defaulting back to 4x3 for the stream. So I do have it set to widescreen for me playing, but for some reason the output I keep getting is 4x3, which sucks. Come on, get up there. Thank you. Yeah, I felt I needed something on the side there. Peds has got the whole put game sprite stuff, so I thought I would put the boxing information. Okay, next course. Green plant. Yeah, I know. I was saying earlier on, can you imagine this with a full HD upgrade? It wouldn't even need much, just up the resolution, tart up the textures a little bit. Instant 60 frames per second. Fuck yes, sold. Although, I'm not sure how this would work online, it's just so fast. Your lag would have to be non-existent for it to be close to working. But you forget how hard it is to control as well. Ah, oh, I forgot that these are the pipes, I remember this. So basically now for a racing game I haven't played in maybe about 10 years, I still remember a lot about it, in terms of courses and stuff. Bye bye. No control at all there. I'm just basically holding, accelerate and see what happens. There we go. Plus I think, meanwhile it's still F-Zero, it's still very much, you can still tell it's a Sega game. You know, it's like an amusement vision game. It's got a very similar feel to a lot of the kind of the Dreamcast stuff they were doing, obviously before they kind of went software only. And I don't know if that's just in terms of things like, you know, music and like aesthetics are very Sega. Fucking love it. Yeah, the tubes and the pipes, man. Ah! Dolphin plays really, this plays really well for me in Dolphin. It's the frame rate's terrible at the very start of the race when it's doing the 3-2-1 go, but as soon as it hits go, it goes bang, so it's flying waff. It's insane. But yeah, we'll see. I like using the actual GameCube pad though, and I can't do that at the moment, so I don't have an adapter for it. But yes, Peds is right, X had amazing music. In fact, X had the best music. The music in X is better than this. Although the music in this is still awesome as well. Yeah, I've got like so many extension sockets plugged into my walls in here, it's crazy. Got like three for my PC, one for my telly, my PlayStation, my Wii U charger, my Wii, my stereo. It's fucking crazy. For example, I'm not a fan of the music in this course. Whoa! Shit. Ah, that's right, I remember that, the kind of crossover. Okay, confusing course. Why did I do that? Oh, give me a recharge strip. Thank you. I'm not so keen in this course. I don't know if it's the music. The music's too sedate and kind of slow. Not this time. Why do I always do that this early in the lap? There we go. I can see why she may not want to join in. It is a bit, you know, kind of loyal lads. We should all see if we can get GX running on Dolphin, because I think Dolphin's got that kind of, does it not have that built-in multiplayer hack that lets you do online stuff with them? It's baths. Okay, let's go. Ah! Shit! It's so easy to just fly off the course of this. I don't know, it might do. I know some of the emulators do. I might have imagined it completely wrong. Was not expecting that. Hate half pipe levels, absolutely hate them. Looks so easy to just go, did it, oh, but you're off. Okay. Oof. Plan for a Saturday? What do you mean? Oh, right, okay. I'll maybe post some tonight or tomorrow. Ordeal. Oh, that's a great name for a track. Okay. This is probably gonna be my last one. I've only got one life anyway, so. Oh, Gecko, I was going to say that's the Mario Kart Monday video finally. Hopefully we'll be able to get Splatoon sorted out tonight, and then Fridays will be probably Monday before it'll be up. I'm pretty sure this level's got an underwater section, or at least a pipe underwater. Why wouldn't you just go this way? Ah, there we go. I have a feeling there's going to be a big jump. Huh. Ah! Straighten up. Stripping Saturdays, that's exactly it. It's, yeah. Every time I play a Mario Maker level I can't do, an item of clothing comes off. Nice. So there we go, that's all the basic cups done. Now I'm not going to do the next cup.
Congratulations on your stunning victory.
Thank you. I couldn't have done it without my fans.
Thank you for
He's
the
clearly the gayest it, character Nintendo we'll have. He really is.
Thanks for playing.
Surely I've unlocked the next cup. Even though I'm not going to do it, do I have it? No. Sure. Anyway guys, thanks for joining us. I might do a wee bit more next Saturday, I don't know. I might do a wee bit tomorrow, I don't know. But yeah, so thanks for joining us and I will catch you all next time. Bye bye!